very special occasion, bringing Kay and Lair in the union of marriage. Lair, you may now receive your bride and walk her forward, please. Now, first off, let me congratulate the two of you on taking this step into marriage, where it's not only keeping the other's best interests always at heart, but if there's a few other things that I hope would carry along its way with the two of you throughout your journey together, it would be for you both to always be willing, from the heart, to listen, learn, and to love. And by that I simply mean for you both to always be willing to listen to the other. What it is that they have to offer. Not only that, what makes them feel whole and complete and part of this relationship, this marriage that the two of you are now creating. Because after all, they just may be the voice of reason. Then secondly, is the ability to learn. Now, no matter the time or place, always be willing to learn whatever it takes to help the other fulfill every desire, every wish, every dream and goal that they may have. And lastly, but most importantly, is the ability to love. To love one another unconditionally. Which means no strings attached. It's an ongoing love. And this is the type of love that I hope the two of you would wish to express to one another each and every day. Keeping in mind, Larry, that Kay's happiness will always be far more important than your own. And also that Larry's happiness will be more important than yours. And the reason for that is, with that in your minds and in your hearts, I have no doubt that your lives together will be everything that you want it to be. So with that said, sir, I'll ask you first. With your presence here today, alongside Kay, do you take her as your wife in promising to love, honor, cherish, and respecting her always, allowing nothing or no one to ever come between the two of you? Do you take her as your wife, sir?
I do.
Thank you. Okay, I'll ask you the same. With your presence here today, alongside Larry, do you take him as your husband in promising to love, honor, cherish, and respecting him always, allowing nothing or no one to ever come between the two of you? Do you take him as your husband?
I do.
Okay. I can go ahead and take your okay from you. And I'll ask for the two of you to turn and face each other and hold each other's hands. Now, as you look into each other's eyes, you will see the very reason of what brought you here today, proving that at this moment, there is no one more important than who stands before you. So, Larry, as you look into Kay's eyes, I'll have you repeat your vows. I, Larry, take you, Kay.
I, Larry, take you, Kay.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I will always be there for you.
I will always be there for you.
Through the good times and the bad.
Through the good times and the bad.
Whether we are rich or poor.
Whether we are rich or poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Through laughter and tears.
Through laughter and tears.
I will love and cherish you.
I will love and cherish you.
I give you my pledge.
I give you my pledge.
Thank you, sir. Okay. As you look into Larry's eyes, I'll have you repeat your vows. I, Kay, take you, Larry.
I, Kay, take you, Larry.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I will always stand beside you.
I will always stand beside you.
Through success and misfortune.
Through success and misfortune.
Through the joys and sorrows of life.
Through the joys and sorrows of life.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Through laughter and tears.
Through laughter and tears.
I will love and cherish you.
I will love and cherish you.
I give you my pledge.
I give you my pledge.
Thank you. Now, the rings that the two of you will soon be exchanging, they're not only tokens, but symbols of the very love and devotion that the two of you are expressing here today. And my hope is that in each and every day, with the two of you wearing those rings, may they constantly remind you of that promise and pledge that you've just made to one another. And in time, the rings themselves may lose beauty, but I hope that the two of you would not only value, but take honor in wearing those rings for what they truly represent. And through your friends and family, the beauty will shine through you both, and the two of you will always remain a wonderful example to all. So there, and taking her ring, as you place it upon her ring finger, if you would please repeat, with this ring,
with this ring,
I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be your faithful and loving husband.
To be your faithful and loving husband.
And I am so honored.
And I am so honored.
To call you my wife.
To call you my wife.
Thank you, sir. Okay. As you place the ring upon his ring finger, if you would please repeat, with this ring.
With this ring.
I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be your faithful and loving wife.
Be your faithful, loving wife.
And I am so honored.
And I am so honored.
To call you my husband.
To call you my husband.
Thank you, Kay. Perfect. Okay. Now, Larry, Kay, if you love someone, you'll be loyal to them no matter what the cost. You'll always stand beside them. You'll always love and trust them. And you will stand your ground in defending them no matter what. Now there's a short saying that I'd like to leave with the two of you. I think it's fitting for marriage. And it simply says, don't walk in front of me. I may not follow. Don't walk behind me. I may not lead. But walk beside me as a friend. Because after all, throughout your journey together in marriage, that is what the two of you will be constantly building on, is a deeper, richer, stronger friendship built upon the foundation, your wonderful relationship that the two of you already have. And I'd also hope that the two of you would not only love each other for who they are, but for what they are also helping to make of you. Now, it's certainly has been a joy to be part of this celebration with you both. And the 14th of February, a day that will now mark your anniversary. It is my honor and my privilege, with the two of you showing your intentions by the exchanging of your vows and the exchanging of your rings, it is my honor and my privilege to now be able to pronounce you as husband and wife. Larry, you may now kiss your wife, sir.
Thank you.